Hundreds of believers took part in the remarkable hand-clapping session named Clap for Jesus that lasted for 3 hours and 20 minutes continuously. The event showed an extraordinary display of unity, celebration and praise as the church members gathered to create history and show their devotion to their faith. Fanero Ministries International, a born-again church, was aiming to achieve a Guinness World Record for the longest applause. Apostle Grace Riga and his team clapped for 3 hours and 20 minutes for Jesus. Their goal is to break the existing Guinness World Record for 2 hours and 5 minutes set by Clark Stevens during the Festival of Awesomeness in the United Kingdom back in July 2019, where the event aimed to raise awareness about mental health and the importance of celebrating achievements, big or small. The believers first stood up as they clapped their hands, but some were weakened and they were seen sitting down. However, they did not stop clapping. Church ministers were seen taking care of the weak ones, giving them refreshments, while ambulances were also present to transport the unconscious to hospital. Those who took part say they were giving their God an applause for the good things he has done for them and for protecting their lives during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Attempted to make the longest applause ever in human history, and we contacted the Guinness Book of Records, and we had discovered that the previous one was set at 2 hours and 5 minutes. And because we are transitioning into the 9th year of our anniversary, we felt this was the one gift we would give God to celebrate and thank him for whatever he has done for us as a ministry. People clap for many reasons. People celebrate for many reasons. Those applauses could be in those books for many reasons. But this one, as some of you have read, it's Clap for Jesus. It was a campaign to make Jesus known to those that might need to know him through any other platforms. Like you'd put a video on YouTube or Facebook. Guinness Book of Records is a platform as well. But we felt that we would promote this. And that's what has been done. Today we've broken the record. We've done 3 hours and 16 minutes.
If the Guinness World Record authenticates the feat, Fanero Ministries International will have successfully broken the record. If this is confirmed, it will mark the second time Uganda achieves such a feat, the first being for the largest chapati Rolex weighing approximately 205 kilograms created by Ugandan YouTuber Raymond Kahoma. Report compiled by Robina Natalie.